Hello, my fellow YouTubers, and welcome to my channel. And yes, as you can obviously see, I did the big chop. Yes, I did. What's today? Today is September 5th, 2012, and I just got done doing it a couple hours ago at Design Savvy Beauty Salon in St. Pete, Florida. And my experience with the big chop, I'm not sure how to explain it. It was very, at first, okay, I'm not gonna lie, at first I was scared. I was anxious. I was curious to what my curl pattern was gonna look like. And you can't see my pattern, or any of the curls for that matter, with this camera, but I do have pictures, and I am going to show the video of me doing the big chop. So, goodness, I don't know how to explain it. It was very, I feel happy, if that makes sense. A lot of people say they feel liberated, they feel happy, they feel this rush, whatever, after you do the big chop. And it really is everything that people say that it is. Like, I cut it off. I wasn't sad about it. I'm not sad. It doesn't look that bad, I don't think. I think it looks cute. I think it looks cute on me. Well, enough of me talking, I guess. And I'm gonna show the video. So, hope you enjoy. Okay, bye. Da 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 da. A little girl with a pressing curl. Age 8, I got a Jerry curl. 13 and I got a relaxer. I was a source of so much laughter. 15 when it all broke off. 18 and I went all natural. February 2002, yes. I went on and did what I had to do. Because it was time to change my life. To become the woman that I am inside. 97 dreadlocks all gone. I looked in the mirror for the first time and saw that. Curls and waves. Bad hair means you look like a slave. At the turn of the century, it's time for us to redefine who we be. Shave it off like a South African beauty. Got it on lock like my money. You can rock it straight like Oprah Winfrey. It's not what's on your head, it's what's underneath it. Make me a better person. Does the way I wear my hair make me a better friend? Does the way I wear my hair determine my integrity? I am expressing my creativity. Breast cancer and chemotherapy took away her crown and glory. Promised God if she was to survive, she would enjoy every day of her life. On national television, her diamond eyes are sparkling. Bow headed like a full moon shining, singing out to the whole wide world. I am not your expectations, no. I am not my hair.
nothing wrong with that. I'm gonna shape it up and make it kind of cruel.
Okay, I'm gonna run this gas station.
Cause clearly we're feeding for peanuts.
Some peanuts.
Clearly we're feeding for peanuts.
Yeah,
right?
Some of their peanuts.
Bring your cup.
Okay. Want some justice?
Bring your cup too.
Okay. I know she don't want none of them hot. You know they ain't that hot, but you know.
Ooh.
I don't think she's done yet.
I know, but I feel it. I feel it.
That's my blue right there.
The big chop client yeah, for moral support. It's going down.
It's going.
It's going down.
It's gone.
It's gone. It's gone.
Look at
him.
He's sweating looking at this.
It's going down, bro. You would be very surprised at how quick it grows, though. I promise. It will.
I found real quicker.
She right. I promise you it'll grow quick. Cause people that transition, it be taking forever. They be looking at me, I'm like, what you want me to do? But they be like looking at me, I'm like, I can't make your hair grow no faster. I'm sorry. If you cut it off, it'll grow quicker. Huh? Some people have
to grow fast cause it's natural. No.
Everybody ain't got hair. That ain't got that growing kind of hair. And I'm going to tell you, judging by your curl, you're going to have a large, looser curl. You said you have pictures from when you were natural.
You so want to see my picture? You want to see it? Mm-hmm. I got a picture.
So you already know what your natural looks like.
Yeah,
it's
like
kind of
straight. But it's like I had a perm, so it would be kind of curly, then straight, then curly.
Right. Right.
So I don't know what all of it look like all together.
It'll all look.
A little girl with a pressing curl. AJ, I got a Jerry curl. 13 and I got a relaxer.
You ready?
I was a source of so much laughter. 15 when it all broke off. 18 and I went all natural. February 2002, yes. I went on and did what I had to do. Because it was time to change my life. To become the woman that I am inside. 97 dreadlocks all gone. I looked in the mirror for the first time and saw that.